few more lines regarding oxoacids of phosphorus. In all oxoacids, tetrahedral geometry is present around the phosphorus atom. Tetrahedral geometry. Next one, in all oxoacids, one P double bond O and one POH or one PH linkages are present, or both are present in some of the oxoacids. In the oxoacids in which phosphorus with plus 3 oxidation state, generally these are going to disproportionate into another amino acids in which phosphorus having higher oxidation states or less oxidation states. Means, once again, the oxoacids in which phosphorus atom with plus 3 oxidation state generally disproportionate to another oxoacids having higher or less oxidation states of phosphorus. Example, we can write it as phosphorus acid H3PO3. When phosphorus acid heated at high pressure, it converts into or disproportionate to H3PO4. Phosphorus acid disproportionate at high temperature and pressure to phosphoric acid. Because means the plus 3 oxidation state converted into plus 5 oxidation state with the release of hydrogen gas. So, or with the release of water molecules. And this will be happen here. Next one, the PH bond present in oxoacids is not ionizable. Oxoacids is not ionizable. That means it cannot dissociate to produce P minus and H plus. Hence, it never shows basicity due to pH bonding. When a chemical substance releases hydrogen as H plus, the number of H plus ions released from a chemical substance is called as its basicity. Here, whenever any oxoacids pH bonding present, the pH bonding is not ionizable. That means it never dissociates to produce hydrogen as H plus. So this is the reason why oxoacids never shows basicity due to pH bonding. But due to presence of pH bonding or due to presence of POH bonding, they will have basicity. For example, in H3PO3, while we are going to observe the structure of H3PO3, once again, see P double bond O, OH, OH and H. How many OH, POH bondings are there? Two POH bonds are there. So due to presence of two POH bonds, it is a dibasic compound. H3PO3 is a dibasic compound. That means basicity of H3PO3 is 2. Similarly, let us observe the structure of H3PO4, which will have the geometry as OH, OH, OH. H3PO4. The H3PO4 with 3 POH bondings, hence it is the basicity of H3PO4 basicity is 3.